says it's ready to provide unlimited credit to companies struggling because of the coronavirus, with more than $500 billion available initially. The European Commission has indicated it's prepared to be...